Have you ever felt like project management tools are supposed to make your life easier, but instead they slow you down? Maybe you've tried Asana and realized it doesn't quite match the way your team actually works. That's when it makes sense to explore other tools that might be a better fit. I'm Raed with Jotform, and in this video, we will walk through some of the best alternatives to Asana, each with its own strengths, from Kanban boards to automation and data-driven solutions. You'll see how different platforms compare so you can pick one that really suits your workflow. Let's jump right in. Asana is popular, but popularity doesn't guarantee it's the right tool for every team. A lot of people find themselves running into the same problems. Some say there are limited features. Others feel the platform is too complicated, especially when they dig into advanced settings. And for teams relying on multiple apps, integration can be a sticking point, since Asana doesn't always integrate smoothly with every system. That's why having alternatives on your radar is smart. Let's start with Trello. If you're a big fan of the Kanban style of project management, Trello is likely right up your alley. Trello focuses heavily on that approach, giving you drag and drop Kanban boards that are easy to build and customize. You can quickly move tasks between stages, making it super visual and intuitive to see where everything stands. Trello also comes with extras to help speed things up, like pre-made templates so you don't always have to start from scratch, and built-in automations to take repetitive work off your plate. That said, Trello really shines if you stick to Kanban. It doesn't offer Gantt charts or some of the deeper team management features that other platforms provide. But if you want a straightforward, visually driven tool, Trello is a strong contender. Next up is Jotform Boards. This is another Kanban-based solution, but it uses automation and flexibility. The drag-and-drop design keeps things simple, but the real power comes from how it connects with forms. Imagine you're running an event, collecting new leads, or taking in support requests. Every time someone submits a form, Jotform can automatically create a new task on your board based on the rules you set. That saves a lot of manual entry and makes sure nothing falls through the cracks. You can also start with more than 1,000 templates if you want a fast setup, or design your board entirely from scratch so it reflects your exact process. Once your board is built, you can tailor it to fit your work style. Want to add or remove fields on each task card? You can do that. Need to highlight due dates or priorities so they're front and center? You can adjust the card layout. You can even change how the board looks visually so it matches your brand identity. Because it's part of the larger Jotform suite, boards work seamlessly with other tools like forms, approvals, and tables. That means it doesn't just help you manage projects, it can connect directly to how you collect information, how you move it through your workflow, and how you report on it later. It's like having a task manager that automatically grows alongside your processes instead of sitting off to the side. For teams that want automation without sacrificing simplicity, Jotform Boards offers a unique balance. Let's move on to Monday.com. If ease of use is at the top of your list, Monday is worth considering. It's known for its clean design and collaborative interface, which makes it approachable for teams that don't want a steep learning curve. Everything is visually driven, so even new users can figure out how to navigate projects quickly. But Monday isn't just about tasks. It aims to manage your entire workflow, giving teams visibility into project timelines and progress. Some users do mention that it lacks a few advanced features, like cost tracking, that you might find in Asana. And while the core setup is simple, the more advanced options take time to master since they require manual configuration. Still, if you're after something user-friendly with a focus on collaboration, Monday has a lot to offer. Then there's ClickUp. ClickUp positions itself as the all-in-one platform, aiming to replace multiple tools by offering an enormous range of features. For task management alone, it has one of the most extensive libraries of options. Even its free plan includes time tracking, workspace customization, wikis, collaboration tools, and more. Unlimited users, unlimited tasks, and a ton of features without paying a cent. That's a big plus. Of course, with so much packed in, there's a trade-off. The interface can feel overwhelming and setup can be confusing if you don't know exactly what you're looking for. Some people find the learning curve steep and navigating all the different tools takes some patience. But if your team loves the idea of having everything in one place and you don't mind a little complexity, ClickUp could be the right fit. Now let's talk about Airtable. This one stands out because it isn't just a project management tool, it's also a powerful way to manage data. Airtable looks and feels like a spreadsheet at first, but it's far more customizable. You can use it as a database to organize complex information, and then switch your view into formats like Kanban, Gantt, Calendar, or even a gallery depending on your needs. For teams working with large amounts of structured data, Airtable can be a game changer. The challenge, though, is that it isn't the easiest platform to get used to. The interface can feel complex, and the free version is more limited than what you'll see with some other tools. That said, if customization and data management are your priorities, Airtable has features that really stand out. Finally, we have Jira. Unlike the other tools on this list, Jira is designed specifically for developers. It's built for teams working in Scrum or Agile, and it offers robust ways to track issues and manage development tasks. If your team is focused on software projects, Jira provides everything from sprint planning to bug tracking, and it keeps developers aligned with resolution goals. Because it's so tailored to that world, Jira might not be ideal for teams outside of development. It doesn't include features like Gantt charts, and the interface can feel complex to navigate. But it does have a big advantage in customization, especially since you can access more than 3,000 apps and integrations through the Atlassian marketplace. For developers, that flexibility is huge. When it comes down to it, all these tools exist to manage tasks in a way that makes sense for your team. The real key is matching the tool to the way your team works. Thanks so much for watching today. I'm Raed with JotForm, and I hope this breakdown gives you a clearer picture of the top alternatives to Asana. If you found this helpful, make sure to click subscribe so you don't miss future videos. Until next time, take care and keep those projects running smoothly.